Hello and welcome. You are watching Violin and Viola TV with your violin teacher, me, Zlata Brouwer, and I'm answering a question from one of my online Violin and Viola Academy students, Susan, and she struggles with some pain in her neck while playing the violin, and she writes, I'm working on the weight versus pressure thing. By the way, weight versus pressure is a workshop you can do for free at violinlounge.com/free-workshop. So violinlounge.com/free-workshop. There you can get free access to the workshop and do that in your own time. But she asks, I can't get rid of the tension in my neck. I also adjusted my chin and shoulder rests and it feels a bit more comfortable, but it isn't the solution to the problem. Well, on your violin, the balance and hold are more important than what rests you are using, and people are spending fortunes on shoulder rests, but it doesn't work because it's not only in the material, and people think, oh, I know how to hold my violin, but what you need to do is that you have to find some balance between your shoulder and your left hand, so the weight should be distributed equally, so 50-50, around that, not precisely, between your shoulder and your left hand. Actually, I say it wrong now, because it's not your shoulder, your violin should rest on your collarbone, and that's something we are all used to say, put your violin on your shoulder, etc., etc., and some people play like this, and then they try to squeeze the violin between their chin and shoulder, because they think they should have this hand free, but it appears that you should put the end pin of your violin pointing at the middle of your neck. So like this, so the violin rests on your collarbone. And then it can rest without your chin or neck doing anything. Now my neck only holds up my head, but it doesn't support my violin in any way. Well, the violin also rests for half of it in your left hand. So that is also saves some effort from your neck. And what your neck does, so what your chin does, is just to keep the violin in place, to not do this. So your chin, the function of your chin and neck is not to hold, well, it's to hold the violin in this place like this, but not to squeeze like this and have to hold it like this. Because then you will certainly get some pain in your neck after that. So try to divide the weight between your left hand and your shoulder and just let the violin rest on your collarbone. And don't do too much with your neck. You're doing too much with your neck. I hope this helps you and I hope to see you in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye!